very first episode of my Pokemon movies. Earlier I had episode 1.5. I mostly made 1.5 because the audio was crap. It's not a very important episode. I just chose my starter Pokemon. I don't think I got it yet. I think we're about to use this. Oh, we choked. I don't really remember where we left off, but today let's talk to this one again. They should be on their 103 screen. So I assume we have to go find them. Okay, let's go. Professor Bird spends days in his lab studying. So we can go out in the wild to do more research. What does Professor Bird say? I don't think he ever used it. If you use a PC, you can score items. The power of science is staggering. That's their house. Boy, am I glad you went to rescue the professor. That's where they live, there's my house. This is all in the episode. But before, but the audience sucks, so I would not see. Well, you can watch it, it's not the best. I don't know. I like talking. I'm 110%. Yeah. Well, I don't have Pokeballs, but if I did, I still would. Okay, I didn't level up. Oh, we're here. Let's go heal up. Most of the stuff I like. Not very much. Okay, what should we do? Let's check. Pokemon battle, they eventually level up and make it. Looks like Mei's little bit. Fine, stronger, you'll go fine. Come on, man. You gotta like surprise. with me. Hi, I work at the Pokemon. I can come with me. This is a Pokemon. Just look where I'm looking. We saw a variety of foods, including Pokemon, catching Pokemon. Here, I'd like you to have this as a professional. Change the potion. Yay, we can kill my friend. I don't usually use potions per se very much. So I'm equipped on the twice. It's good move. There it says it all sold out. I have a Pokemon. Yeah. The Pokemon gets hurt and loses its HP, and it's able to deal with that. I bet your Pokemon can pay me. Go ahead and use a potion. You really want me to use a potion? Welcome. How may I serve you? I don't think I have any money. Wait, I have $3,000. Potion. I don't have any money. Glass. Oh, she already had the six points. Sorry about that. Let's see. Old day, I'll tell you. Turn off skips. Yeah. Who are you? Let me talk to you. Pokemon battle starts. The plan I left was to look out for those. So we can get more of them. Right. Lord. All these people think I'm a fake or something. I know how to play this game. They have running shoes yet, there we go. Well, May's on that ridge. I think today we're gonna find May. Stop there. I'm trying to keep the videos pretty short, so I can blow them. Until I can make it faster. Fine. It looks like only can go up simply 5 minutes. The professor's there. He was on the chief. Not the greatest Pokemon, but not a bad one. Too bad I don't have any water figures, because it's fire and dark. But I'm going to tackle the physical level 2. I don't have any Pokeballs, otherwise I'd probably I assume we're gonna level up. Yep, level 6. Hey, what's that? It's not a very good move, but I'll take it. You want to have me? Yeah, shut up. I have one. Okay. Let's see, the Pokemon found on Route 103 include. Oh, hi, Spanky. Oh, I see, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is. Oh, well, battle time. In a serious battle. Oh, dang. If you guys don't know, whatever Pokemon you choose, your rival will have more type there. So on paper, usually they should have a bigger type. You should be able to usually use my type here. I soon as possible. Probably gonna want me to use that. That would be a waste. Level 7. So it looks like top 2 stats on. My favorites are speed and attack. So, I think I know why my dad has it on it. I mean, it's got that Pokemon. It already likes it. I might be able to take that Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to get back to the lab. Well, she's heading back to the lab. We should have enough time to go back to the lab too. But I'm gonna heal it first. She's here. Heal up before she dies. Let's talk to her. See what she. Spanky, over here. Let's hurry up. So, I'm gonna try babies. We can't do it all. Should we like this? That's a trick with this, because it never will make the rails straight. Oh, hi, Spanky. I heard you beat me on the first try. That's nice. May's been helping with my research for a long time. May has an extensive history and mineral. Here's Spanky, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokedex. Yeah, I got a Pokedex. The Pokedex has a high tool that I'm measuring. My kid May goes everywhere with it. Wherever my kid catches a Pokemon. Or it seems to be that. Why may it look like a wallet? I feel the show. Those. Oh, wow, thank you. That's great. It's like me. I've got something. She gave me a Pokemon. I think she has a question. Run if you can. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch them with Pokeballs. Well, that's great. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Well, thanks for watching my new series, playing Pokemon Ruby with Spanky. Go check out episode 1.5 if you want to see me choosing my starter. But warning, the audio is bad, that's why I changed it to 1.5 and started this as episode 1. But if you liked my video, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.